Hey guys, this is Jason.
And Jeremey.
And we are the Balcony Bros, here with you on Full Game Friday, continuing Mark Cuban of the Ninja. We need to, like, hack the game so we can...
so we can put it in there?
Yeah. Okay.
So if you remember, Mark Cuban was playing against the Harlem Globetrotters in that one.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah, playing against the Harlem Globetrotters.
To conquer the world.
this all is good.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, that's all bonus stuff that we've activated and stuff.
Oh no!
To keep with the story.
See the fake story.
There's not much story, really. It's just go kill bad guys.
Yeah. Okay.
Spider Dangle.
As I have to do every time I play this game, I'm gonna have to try and remember the controls.
You didn't Spider Dangle good enough.
Can I, like... Oh, I can't, like, swing.
No, you can't swing. You just...
Oh, this is a great start. Get together, Mark.
Hey, everybody. For this Full Game Friday, we watch Jason screw around.
Isn't that every Full Game Friday?
I suppose. It's pretty much every video. Yeah! Bat's prey.
How did he not see that?
Well, his cone of vision is so short. They're basically blind.
Oh, it's going away. Nope, that didn't work.
Wait, remember when I tried to do this last time and you got stuck?
That's right.
So, by the way, viewers, we actually recorded an entire video of us doing this exact level before, and then the files got corrupted. So,
here we are again.
We're not going to pretend that we haven't played through this level already, because we have.
And I still don't know what I'm doing.
Kill that dog.
With glee.
Although you don't kill the dogs, you just knock them out.
Which confuses me.
Yeah. Alright, that move is really cheap.
God, I love it. I mean, it isn't necessarily cheap. I mean, you can do it in almost every other stealth game. It's just I use it too much.
Well, no, it just kind of makes it easy. Bat's prey. Mark Cuban, actually, the first Batman.
That's also true. He was in the Tim Burton ones.
You know, those ones get a lot of flack, but I think they're pretty good. Well, I think the second one's pretty good. I mean, with Danny DeVito as the Penguin.
Yeah, he was a good Penguin.
He's the best Penguin.
God, I was watching some. I was watching some It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia earlier, and I am just amazed at how disgusting of a man Danny DeVito is. Like, he is nasty. Like, he's just always sweaty. That's nothing to do with the game. I apologize, but it came up organically.
This week in Full Game Friday, we talk about sweaty people. Sweaty Danny DeVito.
Come on. I'm gonna bird spray the shit out of you, dog.
Oh, you're gonna hound sleep him.
Ah.
Because you just put them to sleep.
Oh, come on.
Just drop down and go through that vent.
I will when he turns around again.
Well, there's one on the far left.
Wait.
He smells you.
Come over here. Can I pull him down?
I don't know if you can for dogs. No, it doesn't look like you can.
This game sucks.
I like this game so much better than Shank.
Oh, no.
Than I like Shank.
Oh, there we go.
But I think that's just gameplay preferences. I don't like games that make you rack or make you do combos for.
Yeah.
Like, try hitting... Oh, whoops. They'll see you. They'll look up and see you.
Now they won't.
Hello? Must have been rats. I kind of like that pretty much all stealth games, when the guards, like, think they hear a noise and they're looking around, they always think it's rats. They're just like...
Well, that's... You're always in, like, dirty environments. That guy... Hey.
He's actually blind.
Hey.
You can break those lights and they make pretty loud sound bubbles. Oh, no, he's calling people.
lights.
Am I? Yeah, I am. Let's get you guys clear.
More to the right. Remember, it's down right click.
There you go.
I don't know if I like it or not. I think it's funny that when you move a body around, no matter like what distance they fall, there's always a little explosion of cartoon blood, like, no matter what.
We have to buy all new light bulbs. Mark Cuban strikes again.
You're the dastardliest ninja.
I do my best.
That has to be a word.
Oh,
you almost punched him. That guy's just hanging out. He's not even in your way anymore. Are you really gonna kill him?
Yeah.
You're gonna hang him.
Gonna put him in that dumpster. I'm gonna cut him down too. There we go.
Now you string them up with chain, right? So how do you cut through chain with bamboo spikes?
We don't know how tough his... Are they spikes? I thought they were, like, shuriken.
No, they're not shuriken. They're just, like... Whenever they talk about it, they just say it's like bamboo spikes.
Huh. Well, I have no idea, then.
Because I'm thinking you must get shurikens at some point. Because you can't kill people with the
right.
bamboo.
Is there, like, more stuff over here that I missed? I'm paranoid about.
I think, yeah, if you go down, there's an artifact you can find down at the bottom. Yeah, there you are.
Almost missed it.
We need them points, otherwise the viewers won't think we have gamer cred.
Yeah, I was watching your Full Game Friday video, and I noticed you guys didn't get that artifact under the stairs.
So... I don't think I'm gonna watch any more of your videos, because you guys suck.
I'm unsubscribing. Also, there's no Cuban in the title. I don't know where you guys are getting that, which is just proof that he hasn't watched any of the videos.
How do you do that? Oh, he's gonna see
you. Oh no.
I love the sounds of you punching him frantically, because it's just so many punches.
Drop down, Jesus!
Lost him! He's definitely not behind that very shady plant. Oh, I saw you, but then you killed him. But you didn't kill him perfectly. Jason, please, we can't pay for that song.
Oh, that's right. YouTube will scan it and
they'll take it down automatically. Hey, I didn't want to say anything, but you missed that scroll down there. Go through that door. No, go through that door.
This guy's a dick. You already missed that artifact, but...
You're probably going to screw up on this laser, too, and it's going to shoot you.
Man, this guy is ruthless.
Also, I slept with your mom.
Whoa! Didn't press E.
Close the door! Oh, I guess the laser doesn't track that far. Even though it definitely does.
I was just not. I can outrun this laser. Oh. I'm sorry, you guys.
Mark Cuban faster than light.
Technically, I mean, he blasted for some reason. Oh, get down, Mark.
But I want to be on this wall. Oh, it's this guy. What was that? Is that a bird? I'm gonna kill the hell out of that bird. I wouldn't take him head on.
Try to get behind him. Oh, he looks like a badass.
I wonder why those flares on his jacket are highlighted in red. I don't know. But... And these guys, I don't know if the other troops do, I've never seen them do it before, but he'll jump up on different platforms to get at you.
That was a lot of build-up for a whole lot of nothing.
Well, they're just a little bit harder. Take this.
Don't want to displease our angry fan, so let me...
We should give our angry fan a name. Terrence.
That makes him sound too nice. It's a pretty boy name. There we go.
Starence. I'm just gonna turn around here. Man, I sure do hope nobody stabs me in the neck.
I love my neck. He's still alive, I guess.
You know, it reminds me of that episode of The Simpsons, that Treehouse of Horror, where Mr. Burns is a vampire.
Oh, yeah.
And the they're going over to see him. Like, hey, did everybody clean their necks like Mr. Burns told us to? When I was a kid, I did not really comprehend the Treehouse of Horrors.
I loved them.
They honestly scared me.
They were my favorite episodes. I had a... it was either DVD or VHS. I forgot when it happened. It was in, like, 7th grade, so it was probably...
You're hiding that trash can.
Don't want to. I want to see him find his dead friend. No, bud. So I had a DVD that was just, like, Treehouse of Horror stuff.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. I actually don't think that vent over there leads to anywhere. I think it just leads from where you're supposed to go.
Place for a body.
True. True that. So my birthday is coming up in 8
Segway.
Days. It is a segue. Well, kind of. It's not really a segue if you listen to the whole thing what I'm saying.
What would you like?
Well, that's what I was thinking about. Like, I was thinking, what am I going to ask for my birthday? Like, my parents are already bugging me. Like, what do you...
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
Not bugging me. When I say somebody's bugging me, it's for anything, really. But,
asking repeatedly.
They're not asking repeatedly.
They're just asking.
Yeah, they're just like, so what do you want for your birthday? And I've been like, I honestly have no idea. I'm thinking of asking for, some TV shows, because I want to expand my DVD collection a bit. I was thinking of either The Critic,
because
I love The Critic. And I have that
on DVD. It's my favorite cartoon.
It is so good.
It'd be a very good choice.
Sad it only lasted 2 seasons.
Yeah. I think it's 3, but...
It's 2 seasons and a couple shorts that they did later on.
Yeah, the internet shorts.
Yeah, which I've heard the shorts aren't as good as...
They're okay. They're weird and flash animation-y.
You don't need any of this.
Mark Cuban's his own man.
You don't have any different costumes to unlock, so... I'm sure you get those from, like, running through a mission super fast or something like that.
Not gonna happen with me.
I'm thinking either that or, Cowboy Bebop.
Also
because
really good.
I really love Cowboy Bebop, and I can't find all of the episodes online. Because you can find all the credits online, and I've watched them many, many times.
My only problem with anime DVDs, and it's a big reason why I stopped being such a big anime viewer, is that they don't come out in seasons. Like, they put like 4 episodes to a DVD and charge you $20 for it.
But like they just get the box set and then
but they overprice the box set.
Drag them in
so much. I don't know what their field of view slightly overlap. There we go.
Like a terrible Venn diagram of death.
Let's see if I can do it in time. Yep.
Ooh. You're the stealthiest, Jason.
I think
you kill
Mark.
Without you
call me Mark.
Mark, you kill without mercy.
Don't I know it?
If I remember correctly, there might be a thing down there.
There's also a man that's not dead yet right here. Well,
zipline.
Nope. I was trying to grab onto that thing, but that works too. You're going down with your friends.
Whee! I just love the weight behind bodies when he throws them. That really looks heavy.
A little party in here.
It's a dead man's party. Who could ask for more? Everybody come and leave your bodies at the door.
It was enough of them.
I don't think it was. I love Oingo Boingo. I have several of their musics.
Several musics.
I have probably around...
Guess where this guy's going.
70% of their music. Ah, there's a guy down there. That's what you get for looking at noises. Person. Oh, hey. Hey, everybody. It's Ben.
Hey, I'm back.
You need your own, like, intro music. You're kind of like our...
You're our Kramer.
Yeah, right.
I don't even watch Seinfeld, but I can make that reference.
So, has anyone commented on these videos saying that I'm, like, their favorite character?
Nobody's commented on the videos.
Oh, well, we had different lies set up. Well, you had truth, I had a lie.
No comments yet?
It actually, no, well, I mean, sometimes we get comments. Mostly they're usually my brothers commenting.
Shout out to Jeremy's brothers.
Hey, Whitney, Nathaniel, Peter.
So maybe I'll start commenting.
About how you're your favorite character?
Yes. No one will know.
You just sign up with a different account that isn't your name so you can go on and say, hey guys, that Ben guy is pretty cool.
Yeah, I'll totally do the sock puppet thing. I'm not above that.
Hey, Jeremy, this account, not Ben, is commenting on a lot of our stuff.
And it's all about how Ben is his favorite person.
Ben is, like, the greatest guy I've ever...
I don't know who this could be. I mean,
I've
not...
on
there
the
are,
video.
There are a lot of people who aren't Ben.
His voice is so melodious, and he adds so much to the video. I mean...
There we go. Dead man's party.
I mean, Jeremy and Jason... kind of boring, but when Ben comes out,
all they do is make crappy jokes, Oingo Boingo references. They talked about The Critic for like a few minutes. It's not even a video game.
This guy's asleep.
He's gonna be asleep permanently.
He's asleep standing up.
What are you playing? At first, I thought this was Batman, and then he killed him. Nope, not Batman.
It's called Mark of the Ninja.
Okay.
And
Jeremy,
guess
where this guy's going?
He's going to the party.
Damn straight he is.
It's a dead man. I'm not gonna sing it again. But it's by. Do you know the guy? Do you know the game Shank or Shank 2? Revenge of Shank. Get Shankier.
No.
Shank harder.
I'm not ignorant of Shank 2. Get Shankier.
You're not ignorant?
No, I am ignorant.
Oh, okay. Well, Shank is a game where you play a guy who kills a bunch of people. I own both of them, but I haven't played any of the second one, and I got bored with the first one, so...
You should give the second one a try.
I should. I just hate games that make you combo moves. It's just not fun for me. But anyway, this one is just their new game, and it's, I think, a lot better. You just play as a ninja, and you kill folks.
Yeah.
Folks.
I've been... My language has gotten more and more Texan, I've noticed, as of late.
We've gotten our hooks in here.
Yeah.
I've lived here for too long.
Whoa.
Just throw that firecracker anyway.
I did not mean to have that.
You can't hit that one because it's got the barrier. Throw a firecracker right there and you can get them.
I was
going to
go through this door.
You can, it's blocked.
Well.
By lasers.
I already proved I can overcome any obstacle laser form. Well, that didn't work.
It did. Can't kill him. The other guy's turned around.
Gonna string you up. Later, we'll all go to the party.
You know how when I was playing Dishonored at your place?
Yeah.
And I... Oh. Hey, quit killing my friends.
Too late.
I don't like that.
The vent. We should see the vent. Oh, shit, yeah. That is really scary.
I'd be terrified. Stop wasting all your firecrackers.
Get him!
Well, anyway, since we didn't record this, or we weren't even doing this when I played that game at your place, but at one point I picked up a severed head, and I threw it at people to like get them off guard to then go up and kill them.
Uh-huh.
You remember that? Apparently, or I found on YouTube a video of people. It's called All the Things You Can Do with a Human Head, and it's just these people with like carrying around a severed head in Dishonored and just doing all kinds of things with it, like throwing it at people or using it for stuff. And if we get our hands on, I thought it was funny.
Oh no!
Watch out for that dog!
No! Why did I drop down?
I don't know, but you're dead. You're dead now.
Well, you kids have fun. I must retire.
Bye, Ben.
That was Ben, everybody.
Woo!
Give Ben a big round of applause.
Two dudes clapping. Should be our new, if we have a spinoff.
A spinoff? You know what spinoff I've actually really wanted to do is, playthrough of old games. Because I have a lot of old games.
Uh-huh.
And I don't know, you just be like, old game time with Jeremey. I'd put on my old man voice and be like, in this game, you have
That'd
to
be so annoying.
It would be really obnoxious, wouldn't it?
I was gonna drag those guys back to the party, then I realized I dropped down a shaft to get here. Don't want that.
Oh wait, yeah, this is where you need smoke bombs. Cook next.
Can I just cook it?
No!
Oh. I don't... No, you didn't choose it!
Ah! Yes, I did. There. Yeesh.
The controls are kind of hypersensitive in this game.
One of our scouts
yeah.
left behind some equipment.
Alright, you don't need to listen to her. Who needs a weapon, right? I'm out. We're a man.
Like,
we can just do whatever we want.
I feel like we had a video similar to those thoughts.
Women in video games, am I right?
Not important.
They don't understand what we're doing.
We actually tricked you. This is part two to feminism. Oh, I remember this part. This part's really fucking stressful. Pardon my French, but it is.
I've never understood why people say pardon my French for when they curse.
A lot of swear words are French. I don't know if that's the reason, but oh, can't get too far ahead. Can't get too far ahead. Ah!
That's it. It's gonna fade out. You might as well just die.
Story of my life.
I'll be right back.
Bye.
Don't run away. It's only me. Don't be afraid of what you can. I got Dead Man's Party stuck in my head now.
Jeremey's back, guys.
I seem to grab another beer. What's Mark Cuban without beer? That'd be really sad if he had an alcohol addiction
that
I didn't
really
know
sad.
About.
No! He didn't see shit. He saw shit. Oh, cool. It's starting to be here, though.
He saw all your shit. And he was like, ew, who left all their shit here?
That's exactly what happened.
I bet if you slide down... Yeah, there you go. Bats, prey.
Classic me. Get down there. Hey. Get
hey,
down there.
Hey. Nice throw.
I know.
That was like... No, that was really smooth.
Thank you.
You don't have to be so cocky about... Oh! God damn it, Jason! Shots fired.
I didn't see me.
There's rats, right?
Really nice. There he goes again. Perfect throw Pollard. That's what they call me.
If you're a baseball guy, you need to become a pitcher.
I definitely could not.
I'm sure you could. You just need to practice at it. I jinxed this whole video by saying it's going to be a video of you screwing up the whole...
Perfect throw, Pollard. No.
God, Jason, no. You have to wait for it to apparently, like, you can't... Damn it. Quit trying to be awesome.
All right, let's do this. Good stuff.
Just go up and around the top.
Well, that should not have worked.
So you know why Denny Elfman left Oingo Boingo, or disbanded Oingo Boingo?
Because he didn't love little girls anymore.
Sorry, Danny, we're going to have to ask you to leave.
But guys, come on.
Ah, they saw you. That little yellow circle means they think something's there.
They're not doing anything about it.
What was the guy that was over on the other way? But, no, he was like, guys, I'm starting to suffer hearing loss from rocking out too hard.
Like,
no, he definitely thinks you're still there.
God damn it! I'm taking you guys down with me.
But, and since he still wants, since he still wanted to do so much, like, music for movies and stuff, he was like, I have to keep my hearing.
Yeah.
So I can... score Tim Burton's next film.
And his next...
Why don't you just keep going?
You're boring.
I'm not boring. I'm sensible. Just like my clothing.
Why? Hug that ass a little bit.
Ew.
Yeah, it's gonna be gross. One.
No, he's right there! Yes, get up. I'm gonna do this now.
Good luck!
I might not be perfect throw forward, but.
Apparently, I'm not anymore either.
I'm the stealth swami.
Alright, do it on perfect on this try then.
Oh, now you have me nervous.
Yeah, I should.
Well, you were trying to kill everybody though. But true stealthmanship is not. It takes more than bloodlust to be a ninja.
Hey!
What the?
Oh, I'm the staff swami. I'm gonna do this pimpity bim 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 bim. What you sound like now.
Jason, you're hurting my feelings.
Good. We also have no smoke bombs left, so.
I don't need them.
Cause you're the staff swami.
Being a jerk. This poor guy, he can kill so much.
Woo! Careful, Swami.
I just need to meditate more.
And here's a good measure. You gonna put in that dumpster?
I don't have time.
Plus, we already got the challenge done.
Yeah.
When we played through this the last time, you guys could have seen me do it too. I was a whiz kid. I also went through the top. I don't know why I didn't go through the top.
Yeah, the top is so much easier. Are you sick?
I am. I've been sick for like 6 days. 6 days? I'm really sorry.
My coworker, Jessica, who watches our videos sometimes.
Hey, Jessica.
Hey, Jessica. So one of her friends came to the bowery. And he just graduated, and she made the best portmanteau ever.
We'll have to find another way around.
I screwed it up.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
That's nice.
Isn't it good?
That's
we should use that for everything.
That's smooth. Well, congratulations.
No, everything. Hey, man.
Heard you're getting married. Congratulations.
Wait,
I don't.
Jason, that doesn't.
Graduating from the single life. You just justify it any way you want to.
Hey, guys,
oh, I had to stand swami. Not gonna raise a single alarm. Let me know when this stops being joke hurtful and legitimately hurtful. Aw, the dog needs to beat it up.
I don't want to. Dogs are one of God's creatures.
So are men.
You should have just shot me when you had the chance instead of shooting.
Hey guys! He's right here. Let me put a flare on him so everyone can see him. He's an equal opportunist.
Ah, that light sees me. I know what I'm gonna do. I really like the stealth mechanics in this game, and the distraction mechanics work really well, I think. What? What is that? Rats? It's probably rats. And I do like how kill is not just a button. It's actually like a button and drag. I don't want to pull you down because I need you to get past those lasers. I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna hide behind that conveniently placed plant. The Emperor's Abyss. Ah, shit!
Beat it up! Oh! Dogs are good creatures, I'm still
swami. Hey, this isn't.
God, that's on. After you.
Fuck. Shit. This isn't Make Fun of Jeremey Day here, by the way.
Poignant commentary by Jeremey. God fuck shit. Can you get that on a t-shirt?
That was on the fourth day of the creation of the world. And God duh fuck shit.
I'm not ready to rest yet, but... some shit needs to get fucked. This is borderline offensive.
A little bit.
We're tiptoeing the line.
Now Twilight Gate. I forgot I had the move that you can break through or kill through doors now.
Well, if you can kill through vents, I don't see why not. They're just tiny doors with holes in them. Hey!
What happened to the lights?
I can't see stuff 6 feet in front of me, but if someone flips off a light that's behind me,
I
know.
I don't like the walking mechanics.
Yeah, you'd think they'd put something more interesting than holding down the E button.
Because they do so well on everything else.
It kind of disrupts the flow. It's like, all right, run, jump, grapple, hold E for 3 seconds.
Ah, fuck! God, I didn't realize they'd track that line. I don't care, life's good. Yeah! Oh shit!
Why? What made you think that?
I press shift instead of control, sorry.
Oh yeah, control does that freeze thing.
It would have been so badass too. And
yeah.
It still will be.
I remember when we played through this the first time, I got that right the first time.
Yeah.
That was before Perfect Shot, Perfect Throw Pollard, and Stealth Swami ever existed. Ooh, hurry. I was scared.
I like the way he goes up his rope or his chain. It's really slow.
Seems like it'd get tangled.
Ah, crap. You can't. You shouldn't run then.
You can just kill. Device. Or if you're feeling merciful.
Nope!
Oh, God! It's good to know that Billy Mays is finding work in the afterlife.
I was wondering who he reminded me of. And now I know.
Is it him?
Yeah, it was, actually. And you know, I wasn't like in with the whole Billy Mays is awesome thing.
He's a cool guy. You take that back.
I didn't know who he was.
Yeah.
Running's for noobs.
I'd like to note that Jeremey is playing this one-handed, which is pretty badass, until he gets caught. He's not one-handed anymore because he's using the mouse. Yeah. Yeah, this isn't working.
Yeah, it worked pretty fine there.
You got shot.
Yeah, but what's a few bullets for Mark?
It's true.
I really like his running up walls look.
God.
It looks really badass.
Such strong legs.
When you're a ninja, it's like totally...
It's expected. If you don't have legs that strong, you get made fun of at the Ninja Academy.
Yeah, all the other ninjas make fun of you. That's not where I want to go. Not at all. I didn't ask for this.
Do any of us ask for any of this?
We're playing. You didn't fall down in the right place.
The stealth swami, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, we're gonna stop that now.
So it's crossed the line from funny to hurtful.
Kind of.
And we'll stop.
No, I'm fine.
Well, you're doing fine, so I can't really make fun of you. Slip up the
Look, I'm tired and cranky and hungry. Fuck this! No, I'm just gonna crawl across this roof.
Still Swami! That was the last one because of how ridiculous that alert was.
That was pretty ridiculous.
Every single person. The creators of the game were probably alerted to your presence. That was so blatantly unstealthy.
Hey man, this guy in Denton. Yeah, he fucked up real bad.
I'm going back to sleep.
Yeah, I bet they're in our time zone. It's these dogs, man.
Beat them up. I've seen you do it.
Damn it. This isn't God hand. You're not...
But you don't have God power to keep your pimp hand strong. That game has the most ridiculous credit sequence, and I love it.
I've never actually played it.
Oh.
I've read about it. I know of it.
Well, we should link to the theme in the description, because it's hilarious, and now that we've mentioned it, we might as well.
Yeah.
It's a fun beat-em-up by Cuban.
They're not going to stop being awarded, because we're on alert. Smoke bombs.
Maybe? Where is he?
I had to punch him a few times before I killed him.
Soften up that meat. Oh, wow, that worked.
Yeah.
Good for you, man.
Thank you.
Kind of stealth smoke me.
You know, I actually wasn't too bad before.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
When we played through this the first time.
Yeah, we've been done by now. I promise you guys.
Oh, this is it. I guess we'll let them watch the video.
But we'll talk over.
So, Jason, how's it?
Well, we did.
Look at all those people you killed, and then all those people I didn't kill.
A lot of people whose families won't ever be seeing them again.
Yeah, we're not on one.
We're not on the grid. We don't actually record this in a balcony. We record it in a cabin.
I don't have Wi-Fi at my apartment. It's kind of a crime.
Stone Age.
Alright. Well, that was... We're only going to play through one level tonight because we both have early classes tomorrow.
And homework I forgot about.
And homework Jason forgot about.
Sorry, guys.
He's probably going to beat me up and make me do it.
I will.
Guys, call for help.
Bye!
Alright. But thank you all for watching. And, I guess we'll see you later.
See you Monday, Wednesday, and then we'll see you on the next level of Mark Cuban of the Ninja on Friday.
Bye-bye.